Hello everyone, welcome to the channel, and welcome back to another episode of the Daily Do, our daily Stardew Valley Let's Play on the channel, where every day in-game is a day in real life, and you might hear my voice is a little bit weaker than usual. I am a little bit under the weather, so there's going to be a little less commentary in this video, probably a lot less commentary in today and tomorrow, and we'll see kind of how it goes, but I do hope you enjoy anyway, and we'll kind of keep doing what we usually do throughout the day. You know, we need to get to level 100 in the Skull Cave, so we'll probably be doing that over the next couple of days, especially since I can't talk. So, you might have some no commentary episodes. I do hope you enjoy, though. So Sunny, very happy, and Penny's birthday are the most important things right now. So we'll try and take care of both of those. It's not bad. 176,000. Now apparently I missed a cranberry somewhere. As per the comments down below. We all hate when that happens, huh? Not up there. Disappointing. Disappointing. But there we go. I snug it in. So we're off to look for Penny now to give her her emerald after doing this stuff around the farm. Here she is. Hello, Penny. Amazing. let's actually do the dwarf and Sandy today as well.
Thank you.
We have to go to Ginger Island to harvest our ancient fruit. It isn't lined up, I thought it was. Whoops. Okay. Clearly I made a mistake. We're gonna head back home, and tomorrow we'll set ourselves up to go to the Calico Desert to get to the bottom of the Skull Cave. That is my plan. Thank you for that comment, by the way. I'm employing it. Look at me go. All right, it is bedtime so that we can sleep it off and go into the next day to go into the Skull Cavern. And there we go, we made $224,000. It's pretty good. I do apologize for my voice still. Very weak, very frail. It'll get better soon though. And you'll get my full voice again throughout the whole video in the future. But if you folks did enjoy this episode, even without my voice, do let me know down below. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and as always, thank you for stopping by. Happy you did, and for this series, I'll see you tomorrow.